That must be the door out of here.
I'm sorry, is it supposed to be sneaky or are you shouting everywhere? Shut. Dun, 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 dun. Hey guys, welcome back to Resident Evil 2. Where am I? Chief's office. Ah, yes, because outside area. I shall go get the green thing. Because now I have the room to pick it up. Yada yada. Put the stuff in here. Uh-oh. That's not good. Anything else in this room? This seems really weird. Like, nothing is almost empty apart from that. Anyhow. Give me a second, guys. I need to go. Okay. May have to do some running, but just needing to see, is there anything part key? That's diamond key, which I have. Right, so that's saying spade keys used all the way, so I can put that way now. As well as the cutting tool. Heck. Okay. Wish me luck, fellas. Last time, that was a bad place. Yeah, nothing. Wooden boards. What the hell is this area? So, store the gear. Got this key since it's pointless. Okay. Flame rounds. So there's something in that corner. That's nice. Shit. Space. So I've got one electronic part. Forgot, where was the second one? East storage room. One of our stores is at station. So before, I don't think it was there. I think it was somewhere else. But I honestly can't say for certain. Mm-hmm. That's what it is. So the large gear, go to clock tower, fix the clock tower, da 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 da, then get it. Right. Kind of forgot about that. I shall save again. I know the more you save, the lower your score goes, but I don't really care about the score. I just want to finish the game and not lose stuff while I'm at it. And I also don't want to go down yet, because the second I go down... Six to 11. Okay, two. So that. I need the pen and paper. Pencil, that's fine. So. Done. So, done. done, done. One, two. Three. Okay, so one, two, three. Four. Five. One. Two. Three. God damn it. This. What do I get? Oh, for God's sake. Hoping for something more interesting. Fine. So that's observation room. Press room. So there's still stuff in the morgue for me to discover. That's locked. Hmm. Oh, right. There's still the downstairs area that I need to go to. Okay. Well, let's put this in there. GRB. Those two are fine. Got this stuff. Okay. So back upstairs and then going down. This isn't going to go well. Okay, so you don't go into it in her room. That actually makes sense because you can still get back up. Oh, right. Still need to go down the fucking stairs to change the water thing. Alright. Just need this or something. Right. So this is locked. So I can't get to that until I get to the clock tower. I can't get to the clock tower until I get to that. What can I exactly do now? Is there a heart key somewhere? I have the diamond key. That's useful. Ish. Because I can get to the record room. So, okay. So, where am I to go first, do I think? I can make it to the linen room, that's where I'll go, because that's a straight way across. Hello! Bye. Open the door, you stupid bitch. Examine space. This again. Okay. Dun dun da 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 boom boom. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. Okay. So it seems like this is 1, 2. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. I didn't even need to finish that one. Okay. And then... then go to the stars thing and get high-grade gunpowder. Oh. A store. Okay, okay. Fuck. Shit. I don't know how long that's been muted for. Fuck. This is a half hour recording. Well, there's been nothing important that you need to really hear anyway, right? Fuck's sake. I'll save. Hi, big guy. Up, left, down. And then back up. Hi! Yeah, I would need to go over, down and back, and I don't exactly want to. Whoa! That's good. Yeah, so I do actually apologize for the lack of audio. At least the microphone was on, because at least you can actually hear what I'm saying. Still annoying. Combat knives, machine gun. There's area here I haven't explored. Combat, yeah. Probably that. Because, you know. There's a safe around that corner I don't really care about. That's mechanical jack, which for upstairs. remember if, what gears I need for a clock tower. Okay, so yes, I only need the large gear. I could save again and retry it. So it's just up. Sorry. So it's just up one stairs. Anyway. Handgun ammo. So I can theoretically make 12 handgun ammo. Okay, so I'll just take the normal, since I've saved, shall put this handgun away and go for the 9mm. Take a large gear. Okay, so wish me luck. Balls. Come on. Fuck off! Ding 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 ding. Da do 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 do. And then I go back up with the big gear. Nice. Yes, it did. Yes, it did. Okay. I need no longer worry about bullets. Well, I will need to worry, but currently. Large caliber handgun ammo, times 3, so that's 3 bullets. Thing needs to be done there. So what I need to do now is run from basically here, along there, down there, down here, along there, along here, round up, up the ladder and gone. Fuck off. Yeah, remember when I said don't worry about bullets 5 seconds ago? Ignore that comment. Dun dun. I know I probably can unlock this office from the other side of the door. I just, you know, don't really want to. Did you get me? Of course you do. Yes. Hello?
Hello?
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
Yes, we do.
Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her...
Stupid kid. If you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
You know what the interesting thing? Is that his kind of footsteps, a thump thump, have like a reminiscence to Mr. X. Am I Sherry now? Yes. So there has to be a star. Okay. So that's that one. Oh, so there has to be one with star and triangle. Star and square. Square and triangle. Must be triangle. So prism square. I'll try this one. Come on. Is this maybe the problem with the circle square? but it's clearly not this one. Oh, dun dun dun. That's not there. Maybe another star triangle? Not the right star triangle. Get it. Oh, God, I don't know how to do this, Miss. Circle square. Square star. Star square. Okay, so I'm going to do everything with a circle on the left-hand side. This doesn't have one, so it goes to the side. So it has to have exactly like this. This doesn't, so this is going over there. Does this one have it? Yes, it does, but it doesn't have, it's got a star, so this doesn't have it. Okay, so that's the only match for this. So, what's the second match for this one? Star, square, triangle, circle. Okay, so it was this. Fucking finally. I'm not going to try and open the door. I don't think that'd be a very smart plan.
What is this?
Shut up! It's imperfect, guys, because no ice cream. Everyone must write a diary of health checkups. Director's tall, master director, policeman. What on earth is this? Thank you. please. This is fucking huge.
That must be the door out of here.
I'm sorry, is it supposed to be sneaky or are you shouting everywhere? Shut.
Darn it! I need the key.
Shut up. I don't know what's in the door. Hello.
Where you going, Sherry? I told you to stay put. You need to learn to listen.
Leave me alone! Just please!
Time to teach some manners. You little bitch! You're gonna pay for this! You little shit!
Come on, go!
You are gonna be so fucking sorry!
Go away!
Oh, I hate this. Why can't they fucking open the door like a regular human being?
Help! Somebody, please!
This universe needs a class on how to open fucking doors without running into them. Can you fuck off, Bevan?
Hmm.
It's all over now. Doors locked. Where are you? Show yourself. I know you're in here. The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be.
Fuck off! No! Okay, give me a second. I have to do... I can't...
Chance. Show yourself. Now! It burns!
Yeah, that's good. Come on.
Hurry, hurry, hurry.
fucking The Shining over here. That's not very nice.
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
30 minutes.
What are you talking about?
Don't waste my fucking time. Bring me the pendant or Sherry dies.
The pendant? What do you need it for?
Do you want the girl to die?
Fine. Where are you?
The orphanage.
The orphanage? Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her.
Beep, beep.
Are you serious? Damn it. Just you wait, asshole.
Play Sherry's segment, hide and seek. No. I think I will save and end it. Here. Oh, thanks for watching, guys. I apologize for the start of the video, but you can't really do much about it. I will see you guys later. Goodbye.